I will begin by apologizing to all Ugandans for what you've experienced today. Now, it was this morning when I got a report that a mass of water hyphen had blocked the dam. So they assured me that they were trying their best to see how the dams can continue operating. But when we reached at around 11, the whole country went into a power blackout.
So when this water hyacinth plus all those other plantations ran into the screens that are supposed to filter the water before it goes into the turbines to generate power. And once the screens were blocked by the rubbish or the plantations, the turbines could not get enough water. So the whole system started heating up, and we were forced to partly shut down, some for safety, but also the remaining that we had, believing that it would sustain us, failed because they could not cope with the refuse that was going into the generation system.
This is not bad.